And in Adams County, fire damaged much of the roof at Motts building this morning in Manhallan Township. The Bendersville Fire Department told us an electrical issue started the fire, which spread along the roof line and caused much of the damage. It took crews more than an hour to get that fire under control. No one was hurt. The state police fire marshal is working to find out the cost of the damage there.